So it's 7 a.m. on day 3 of my expedition. I just got up and hiked up to the Nankoweap ruins. So there they are, and then there's the awesome view of the river from the ruins. So I camped right about there. So today I have to hike 10 miles along the river, and then I'll camp for the night and maybe do a little side exploration up 60 Mile Canyon, I think it's called. So it should be a good day.